Hello, 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 everyone. It's Talon Queen Zulia here. And today is my Draft League match versus St. Ridley. This could be interesting. I didn't prepare for Steelix, but I feel like I'll be okay. We're gonna start with Jesus. Jesus shall save us. I love the names I've chosen this week. I want to see what she does. Oh! Oh! Oh no. You monster. I didn't even mean to switch out there. Oh, you predicted that. Who would you go to next? Why would you switch to Steelix? That's just not good for you. Let's see if I can get a sub off. So I know it has leftovers. Okay. Oh. I know I'll be able to at least get one sword stance off. Wait! It's immune? I didn't know Magnet Rise did that. Ugh. Fuck! No matter who I hit here, I'll at least get a boost. Yep, knew it. I'm totally losing this one. I just need that chip. Oh, this ain't gonna be fun. Hmm. As long as it's not Azelf, I'm okay. Magnet Rise is a fucking bitch. I do not like that. Okay, and then probably no sleep talk. Oh no. Yeah, my only prayer is I get an earthquake off. Or it uses rest when using sleep talk. I've seen it do that and it's fucking hilarious. Come on, bring out the Azelf. Yes! Finally, something went down. Wait, what? No. Oh, Cradilli goes down. Come on, crit, crit, crit. Fuck! Fuck! Cradilli is evil! If I'm going down, you're going down with me. Send that in, and it probably outspeeds and kills me, right? Yeah. Unless I get the world's most hype fucking crit ever. Would have been cool for a crit. Still lost, but it would have been funny. Well, I'll see y'all next time. Bye bye.